We take it out of the box, just ordered it, and very soon delivered. The Garmin Fenix 7 with lots of new function in if you compare it with the Garmin Fenix 6. But also if you look at the 945, which is my more daily watch. So let's just dive into it. Can't wait to go rowing, cycling, running with it. So inside, and first we should unbox it, of course. And although I'm gonna look at it very carefully and going like doing the sports with it, also comparing it with the Fenix 6, but also with the more expensive, that is possible, the Garmin Mark. So also really big, nice looking, but kind of bulky watch, also with GPS, internal heart rate, and this is the Adventure. But I think big competitor is of course the new Epix, but also this 945 LT. But just first thing, let's see how you get it. Like very similar box to all the other garments, just so nice premium looking box, not really glossy but a little bit glossy. For life on the outside, that's the Fenix, and as you perhaps know, this is glossy, can you see it? So that looks nice, but I think you're already looking to the watch itself, so let's just take it out. Compared with the Epix, of course, it doesn't have the AMOLED screen, but it does have better battery life and the light and way more functions, way more than the Fenix 6. But as you perhaps read also also in the blog, of course, it is, nobody needs really an expensive watch like this. I think if you just buy this one, as you can see here, just the 245, I think this is the perhaps the best running watch for just regular sports. But if you only have like a cheap Garmin, this 55 is also very nice. But yeah, you can see totally different thing. I think this looks very nice, this doesn't. You can also get the Fenix 7 in the black color, and you have lots of choice, not a lot, but some choice in color of the bezel, the material, also in the strap, but we're gonna look into that. But just first, our first impression, what do you think? So let me just zoom in for you. So it has touchscreen, but we have still two buttons on the right and three buttons on the left. And although I like to use touch while going through navigation screens, so if you see the map, you want to just toggle and just swipe to it. Touchscreen, I don't like it really well while doing like a marathon or something. So you can put it off, so that's really nice. So just take this off, you get this. Just first out of the box, so also my first impression. Just, normal use of the buttons, and here we go, the Fenix 7. And again, I think it's not shockingly new if you compare it to the Fenix 6 or something. I think the black version looks a little bit nicer, to be honest, but that wasn't available to buy yet and I just wanted it. So you get here like all the languages, and nowadays, it's not only the camera that's making those letters like appear and disappear, but it's really on the watch. So what do we do? Can we just also swipe here? I don't want to choose like a strange language. So more beautiful Garmin, but not really in handy, but I'm gonna just push a button. Well, I see a little bit of an, I think that's like Swedish or something. Ready, there we go. Oh no, now we can choose, but not that good, to be honest. So let's just choose. No, not this time. Gonna do that later. See my settings. I'm gonna look through the camera lens so you can see it better. Date format, little bit strange perhaps, but I like year first. Yeah, there we go, almost ready. Oh. Again, choose, choose, down. Yeah, okay. A little bit longer. That's it. 188, yeah, there we go. Weight is actually quite okay also. A little bit less. Left, yeah. Bedtime, yeah, I think this is good. Just want to show you the first impression. And wake, I think that's 6:30. How fast is it? Oh, that was fast, but now we were a little bit too fast. So there we go. Yes, of course, don't want to be disturbed. Set time, yeah. GPS on the inside, let's see how good it works. We are on the inside, but close to the window. You see this nice graph of the... yeah, you see the map underneath? Yeah, we know this mention, but I would like to have it like a very fast pick. And when we do that, we're gonna look at the outside. So it really looks high-end. Of course, it is expensive. I paid $800 for this one. This is the 47 millimeters, as you can see here. No, this is, I don't recognize this. What can we read here? Oh, like this. First left. Fiber reinforced polymer. What is this? Mill? I don't know. Please tell me in the comments. And if you liked the video, please hit the thumbs up button. 100 meters in depth for like swimming. Where I go swimming, perhaps you saw that in the beginning of the video. I think the water is like perhaps 8 meters, so that's nice. So I'm gonna use for swimming. The barometric height measuring thing, altitude. And we see here like the letters engraved on the bezel. Let me just show you that. Perhaps I should zoom in a little. Whoa, that's far, but I think it's good. So, very nicely engraved. And I think it looks a little bit strange, so zoomed in, but if you pay this amount for a watch, you want to know these things, let's be honest. So, no, again, nobody needs it, but it looks just nice. So the Torx screws. Little bit flaw here or not? No, it's not this. So if you buy a watch like in Asia, a cheap watch, yeah, it doesn't look as nice as if you zoom it as I do now. I think it's not totally zoomed in. Better now. Not very. Let me perhaps this. I think this is better. So. Very nice buttons with, like here, a little bit of engraving on the side. Can we turn it? Yeah, we can turn it. Can you see that? Turning it now. So it looks a little bit like, yeah, let's just call them the Breitling, Rolex, yeah, Tag Heuer, what brands do you have? I'm not, yeah, I like sport watches to test them, but not like the fashionable watches. But this looks fashionable. Again, this is just a normal charging port of a Garmin, which is also on other Garmin, so totally the same, so you can change this, but what, didn't notice it before, but it looks a little bit different. Let me see, yeah, it's gold, so that's strange. What is it on the mark? Oh yeah, the mark does have a separate charging thing because the mark is quite old, to be honest. But this 245, yeah. Oh, this is also like gold color. Is this, yeah, this on the 55 is a little bit cheaper, I think. So, do we have GPS? Nope, because it gives me the option to do this manual. Just, yeah, let's do that then. So there we go, so you can check it. So 12:52. Let's go down. Again, way too fast. But I think everybody will do this, so it's just how quick it is. And the video is taking already quite long. But yeah, it's just how long it takes. No, it's January. Can we go down? Yeah, we can go down. So there we go. Day? Ah. I think it's 19 today. So here we are. So just press this. See the activity should just I can set my favorite ones. I like to hike, bike indoor also mountain bike, not pool but open water. Try swimming, yeah, why not? We have some new sport functions, as you can see here. So lots and lots of supping and surfing, windsurfing, speed surfing, rowing indoor. Yeah, that's nice because you saw that already. Just walking, yeah. I choose to hike. What's the difference? This AHIIT training yoga. No. So there are my favorites. And if we want to go running to just, yeah, we know it, of course. I don't think this will be your first Garmin. So, yeah, so just lap. Oh, sorry, go down. Lap. Stop, start. Go down, light, but I think we don't see the light. Do we see that? No, it's daylight, of course. So let's go to the, can I just now swipe? Okay, I just wanna go back. Can I now? No, I think it's turned off. Now, how should we do that? I don't want to read the books, and perhaps you also don't want it. Of course, we have Garmin Pay and we have music on the device. Touch off, click. Touch on, there we go. Can I now touch? I want to go back. So, touch. Garmin, touch. Looking still through the camera lens, yeah, I know. Yeah, okay, go back. I want to have to touch. There we have to touch. Nice. Nice. Can also do this. Does it work? No. This is zooming out because it's still visible. So this is the water you saw recently. It's called the Maas here. So if you go, yeah. How fast is it? So you want to know the processor? Oh yeah, that's fast. Is it as fast as a phone? No, it isn't. Is it as clear as a phone? Of course it isn't, because the Epix has the AMOLED screen. But this has the battery life up to 62 days. And what I will do, I will finish this video and make more like an in-depth review. But this is just first impression. I think that's whatever everybody wants to do when they just unbox this. Still keeping like the books in place. So what's more in the box, because it was an unboxing. So here we go, charging thing. I think I will keep this box because I have so many now, and we have the books which we keep closed. But if you like to do that, yeah, here we go. So who does read this? I don't know. Perhaps some people want to go and sit on it on the evening and just look at it. We have the languages: English, French, Italian, Deutsch, Spanish, and what is it? Polish? Portuguese? I don't know. But that's it. The Garmin Fenix 7. Thank you for hitting the thumbs up button. That would really help the channel, so thanks for that. So the YouTube algorithm helps us a little. Did I show you this? No, still. Hey, there is no Garmin on here. It's also not here. I don't know. I will make more videos of this watch while going running and swimming and cycling. And if you want to see that, please subscribe. See you next video and bye.